It must have man-making, character-making, and life-building assimilation of ideas. Then only by means of that education something can be gained in the world. Most probably, students are totally ignorant about what is real education, what is knowledge. See, knowledge is an ocean in which we are merely one or two drops. To get to knowledge, we must have constant contact with the innumerable personalities. Because when we approach a person, that we approach everyone as if he or she were the important personality in the world. Chilapur, Manishanda Vektitam, Samuha Malakum Mother, Avanda Vesha Vidhanathilai, Vrikkilu Madalla. Man's control of nature externally is merely civilization, but man's control of nature internally is culture, culture. Culture cannot be seen with our open eye. You know, to understand the culture of man, we must try to spend at least a little time with that person, so that you can understand the caliber, the potential of the individual.